Toviyahu, Tobit, 6. And as they went on their journey, they came in the evening to the river Chedekel, and they lodged there. And when the young man went down to wash himself, a fish leaped out of the river and would have devoured him. Then the angel said unto him, "Take the fish." And the young man laid hold of the fish and drew it to land. To whom the angel said, "Open the fish and take the heart and the liver and the gall and put them up safely." So the man did as the angel commanded him, and when they had roasted the fish, they did eat it. Then they both went on their way, till they drew near to Ekbatani. Then the young man said to the angel, "Brother Azariahu, to what use is the heart and the liver and the gall of the fish?" And he said unto him, "Touching the heart and the liver, if a devil or an evil ruach trouble any, we must make a smoke thereof before the man or the woman, and the party shall be no more vexed. As for the gall, it is good to anoint a man that has whiteness in his eyes, and he shall be healed." And when they were come near to Rages, the angel said to the young man, "Brother, today we shall lodge with Reuel, who is your cousin. He also has one only daughter named Sarah. I will speak for her, that she may be given you for a woman. For to you does the right of her appertain, seeing you are of her kindred. And the maid is fair and wise. Now therefore hear me, and I will speak to her father. And when we return from Rages, we will celebrate the marriage. For I know that Reuel cannot marry her to another, according to the Torah of Moshe. But he shall be guilty of death, because the right of inheritance rather appertains to you than to any other." Then the young man answered the angel, "I have heard, brother Azariahu, that this maid has been given to 7 men, who all died in the marriage chamber. And now I am the only son of my father, and I am afraid, lest if I go in unto her, I die, as the other before. For a wicked ruach loves her, which hurts nobody but those which come unto her. Wherefore I also fear lest I die, and bring my father's and my mother's life because of me to the grave with sorrow, for they have no other son to bury them." Then the angel said unto him, "Do you not remember the precepts which your father gave you, that you should marry a woman of your own kindred? Wherefore hear me, O my brother, for she shall be given you to be your woman, and make no reckoning of the evil ruach, for this same night shall she be given you in marriage. And when you shall come into the marriage chamber, you shall take the ashes of perfume, and shall lay upon them some of the heart and liver of the fish, and shall make a smoke with it. And the devil shall smell it, and flee away, and never come again any more. But when you shall come to her, rise up both of you, and pray to Elohim, which is merciful, who will have pity on you and save you. Fear not, for she is appointed unto you from the beginning, and you shall guard her, and she shall go with you. Moreover, I suppose that she shall bear you children." Now when Toviyahu had heard these things, he loved her, and his heart was effectually joined to her.